11 with Jeremy Branch, 22 being to the high side. The 4 on Dover Wells, inside row 9, Nick Rothbaum with the 7 into the high side. Row number 10, Ryan Latta in the 3 on Travis Blythe in the 10. Row 11, it's Kevin Van Leidingham with the 52, Cody Green in the 4X. Row 12, Taylor Huss in the 3, and Austin Watts in the 66A. Marty Forge 1A spots shotgun. Row 13, race fans, your IMCA Hobby Stock A Man Parade lap coming at you. Stand up, give them a wave, make some noise, send them off with a bang.
Thank you.
running 11. Cody Williams, 12. Chris Lears, 13. runs sixth. Brian Langdale, seventh. Running eighth is Ryan Roszewski. Cody Williams runs ninth, and Nate Meyer rounding out your top ten. Check out can see which two cars dug down there. And we have one final trip around the Speedway remaining here in the Hobby Stocking feature.
Tonight's IMCA Hobby Stock feature winner, Roy. Heck of a race, a lot of interesting stuff happening behind you. Looks like you might have to help one of your teammates a little bit tonight if he's going to race tomorrow night. But really a good race. The Hobby Stock are putting on a pretty good show. I know you guys had a little chat before the race about giving each other room, and some guys still forgot that a little bit tonight. But other than that, it was a really good race.
Yeah, it was a good race. I tell you, I want to take this opportunity to thank our veterans and all the people in Armed Forces. This Memorial Day weekend is about you guys and all those people that, you know, they lost, and we think about them. God bless all those people. I'd like to thank my sponsors, Hummer Contracting, Smith Machine, the APCO, and we did struggle a little bit with this new car, but we got it going, I think, tonight anyway. So I want to thank my girlfriend Joe, my sister Bonnie, all the guys in the pits. I know I'm forgetting a few people, but thanks a lot, everybody, for coming out tonight on this Memorial Weekend. Thanks again.
Roy, on behalf of the veterans up in the stands, thank you for recognizing us. Congratulations on tonight's win. Look forward to seeing you up here again next week.
Thank you.
Roy Armstrong, driver of the 6-hour IMCA Hobby Stock Feature winner.
Don't forget, bring the tennis balls up here. We've got your prizes for it. Number 9, our big winner tonight, has already been claimed. Bring them up. We've got a lottery ticket. But right now, it's time to bring them out. The best of the best in the Midwest on a Friday night. Your IMCA Modified.